Fred wanted to save his back and keep from bending down to the ground to work on his recumbent bike, so he made a rolling workbench that elevates it into the air. He used maker pipe fittings and EMT conduit to construct the frame, and the top of the verticals have universal bike cradles to secure the trike in place while it's being worked on. Right now, he moves the frame with a wooden dolly, but he could also add casters to the bottom to make it easier to move in and out of the garage.